wife, who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, Mom, I got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dresses way too high. Oh, it's been reported you've been drinking and running around with it and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the Secretary Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this here meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? Oh, and shouldn't Will Jones be told the people where the shades are put completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he thinks we're on the Kelly bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's at a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me, I think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little painting place, and you're a Harper Valley hypocrite. Oh, no, I wouldn't put you on, because I really did happen just this way.